No! I had you!
No.
What the fuck? He did not just do that! You son of a bitch!
Did I, like, knock you out of the way by landing on you?
I'm gonna...
Kind of like that. Uh-oh.
Yeah, you better say uh-oh, motherfucker. I'm gonna get you.
I'm, like, way over here. What are you gonna do? Whee!
No effing way! That did not just... I'm gonna... get the fuck over here!
I got a feather, you can't mess with that. Uh-oh. I'm coming for you.
No. Oh, mother effer.
Uh-oh, get out.
I am not getting you at all. There we go. Gosh, this was freaking busted move. I'd be beating you right now, but it's just this game.
Oh, you're in trouble.
Oh, yeah, I am in trouble, huh?
You're a little late there.
Oh, wait, no, I didn't want to push that. Oh, well. I'll try again. Wee, 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 wee. Wah! The noise that it makes.
Oh.
Jesus Christ. Glad I had that. Aw, mother! No! No, no, get away from me! No!
You're running into my
invisible
self. That's
the thing they don't do anymore. When you get attacked, they don't do the whole screen spin kind of thing. Yeah, fuck you, we're
in shell. That was just in time.
Said, fuck you, you're shell.
I thought you were distracted from talking. Uh-oh.
What? How does it every time I shoot something, it doesn't work? This is the rigged game. This game is rigged. I'm telling you that now. Wait.
Oh.
I pushed it, and it didn't went through.
Oh, crap.
Yeah. Best freaking battle theme music in the world.
Yeah.
Can't get
any. Oh, I'm going in here.
Where'd you go? Oh, you went in there. Only to get another feather. That's real original, huh?
Wee. Oh shit. Why did I do that? I was trying to get in the water out there.
Oh really?
Yeah.
The music's now faster a little bit.
Is it?
I don't know. It just seemed like it.
Oh man, I gotta get out of here.
Where'd you go? Where the fuck did
I'm in
you
green.
Go?
I'm in the green corner.
Well, that's nice of you to tell me.
Well, you look at my screen. I just judge. I just figure what color you're in, and then you go over there. Oh, you're in trouble. I'm gonna get you.
Yes!
Fuck
yeah!
I got cocky.
Best jingle in the world. Wah! Wah! The noises it makes. Oh, finally get a win. Yeah, I know. I'm effing suck at this. You're glad we're not playing Bust Move right now.
Yeah, you do beat me in Bust Move pretty good. Once you get warmed up, I'm done.
Oh man, I even used the boost! You were the most thing. Oh, what the fuck? This is not fair! I'm already dead! You dick!
Yeah, good. Go to your ice jail.
Go to my ice jail. Come back. Stay in my fucking face. Where are you? Where'd you go?
You can't get me.
Wait, did I literally just go through the ice, like, with no problem?
Yeah, star. That's what stars do. Melt it.
Didn't think you would, like, actually, you know, do that.
Damn.
You know what I mean? Where the hell are you?
It's melty.
It's melty.
Melty blood.
I hear echo, I think I hear melty blood.
What?
Oh my god. I almost hit that shell. You son
of a gun.
That would've
been funny.
No, that wouldn't have been funny. That would've been sad. Come on.
Wah.
Oh my god. Reaction was the spin.
Uh-oh.
Where are you?
I'm turning around.
Oh snap! Run away. Run away, 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 run away. You're gonna get killed. Is there any more oh, there they are. There's one.
Go with those long shots.
Ah, son of a gun. Nightshade. Use the boost again. What the fuck?
Yes.
Yep, my quotes are pretty, pretty popular.
Pretty good.
Here we go.
I like in Mario Kart 64 how you can start the match and then just run into someone and they lose a balloon if
yeah.
you're a heavy guy.
Oh man.
I was like pissed off the other guy.
Be like, god like, damn it, like especially if you're like a weaker character, you get hit like really easily.
Oh yeah. Man, like, that was good.
God damn it, I could have got you for a second one.
Yeah, three times in a row.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Dude, you can even like lose a balloon like just from spinning out in that game too. It's kind of dumb.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god. What the fuck?
Yes.
Damn it.
I got out of that one.
I'm gonna get you. Man, green doesn't work against red. Totally is the opposite.
Oh. Whoa.
Oh, mother.
Have that for your breakfast. Your balanced breakfast.
They're great. Oh, fuck. Oh shit, like I went on the mushroom didn't work until after I finally stopped. It just went zoom. Aw, oh, man. That's so sucky. This is
Should
the most
do,
I've
ever heard. You wanna do more or do rainbow now?
Let's do rainbow. This is it, man.
Special
oh, oops,
cup.
Oops, oops, no. No. Damn it.
Alright, one sec though.
Oh, okay. What are we doing?
I'm just checking something.
Okay.
Oh, okay, I got a request to play Toad, so if this guy is still watching.
Okay. Totally. Do it. Totally.
Right, I think I used to play him, but. Yeah.
Toad should be the equivalent of Koopa.
Yeah, he's good.
The noises this game makes on the NetPlay. Special cup time. Yeah, I know, I'm cussing a lot. This is the real me.
What the real me. You make it sound like it's like bad or
it's
something.
The real me. Bitches.
It's the true Edo. Unlocked.
Oh, I hate this effing stage. It really sucks. I hate it so much. La 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 la.
Nice
I
shot.
I just hit that monkey with a shell.
I hit Toad. Or
Peach. Okay, how does freaking how do those moles are like, how are they living in that water? I'm really curious. They seem to be the ground people, yet they're in the water too. It makes no sense. How are they not drowning? Oh shit! I'm drowning.
Well, true. Well, maybe they're trying to, like, you know, survive. That's why they're, like, jumping in the
help
water.
Help us! That's why they jump on your
like,
face.
Hope. Man. Koopa's trying to be tricky.
Oh, Koopa's our enemy. Oh, dang it. What the... Aw, oh, mother... Get the fuck out of me. Stupid mole.
Man, Koopa's being a real bitch. I missed him.
Oh, I got lightning!
Nice.
Grease lightning! What's going on here?
Grease lightning! Go! Grease lightning!
Oh, I wanna run over Monkey Boy! No, I didn't run him over! Damn it.
Monkey Boy.
That would have totally been awesome. I'm right behind you, so don't even hurt me.
Hell yeah.
We're bringing... Oh, look at this theme. So happy and giddy.
It's like a lullaby.
It is like a lullaby.
It's like a music box.
We're bringing Edo inside the TV world to face your shadow.
That's what I was thinking. It's time with some Persona shit.
Yep.
Man, you should play with Persona games sometime, because the Persona 4 anime is like... It's like a lot like the game, it's crazy.
Really?
Like, it has like the loading screens and like... And like some stat screens and stuff, and it uses the game music as well.
Really?
Ooh.
And like... It just, it's like you're watching a cutscene from the game, like,
that's pretty awesome. Much.
It's really crazy, like, I was really surprised at how close it was to the game. It's also, it's almost trippy how, like, close it is.
It's like, how can it be that close, you know?
Yeah, and the animation's really nice, and the production quality's really high, too. So this is, like, really nice fan service.
That's cool.
Yeah, it's really cool.
Plus, I don't watch anime much anymore.
Even if you just watch an episode, even though you haven't played it, like...
The latest thing I did see was that Trigun movie. Because Jason's a fan of Trigun. He used to be a Vash cosplayer, actually. But the jacket got too small. It didn't fit him anymore. So he had to get rid of it, which really sucked. But like, he was a pretty awesome looking. No, wait, no, fuck you. Yes. First place.
So you were saying?
Like I was saying, when I was watching the Trigun movie. I've never seen Trigun, and that movie was so interesting to watch. It really was.
Oh, cool. Oh, that's good. But then it can like get you into the anime.
It really did, and I don't think it literally really shoves in like, oh, if you don't know it, like, oh my god, you're gonna be like effing spoiled or whatever. It's kind of like whatever that they tell you. It's not so, you know, too much information that would not make you want to watch the anime or kind of thing.
Yeah,
it's a movie.
It's a movie, yeah, exactly. It was really good. I enjoyed it.
Sweet. Yeah, I've never watched Trigun myself.
It looks interesting. I do like Johnny on Bosch as Vash. He's pretty awesome. And I've met him too. He's a pretty awesome guy.
Cool. Oh man, that boost.
He actually has a band. And usually like when he's invited at cons, his band is there with him too. And he'll do like a concert.
Sweet.
Oh my god!
That sucks.
Jesus Christ, I was scared. Come back, monkey boy.
I'm gonna shoot a banana soon.
Okay.
There we go.
Oh, there's a banana. Oh, that's right, your toad.
Oh! Double?
Double dash.
Minecraft double dash is fun. Oh, what the hell was I thinking? Let's go, 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 go.
Oh, feather. Oh, Oh